风也捏起了挡的擦肩烟烟起当夜流着牛捏挡的擦肩烟都照照耀，交代你爱令我离开时，都照照耀。倘若那炎热的半个春，都照照耀。
So many, gong bua, sien tu mien, gong bua zan chia tang, bua nye ling wun, tu chao chiao yim, nai yim ti tong ki liu jen yo nye tong, nai chia nye pun bua mang thanai, wai nai na nom pam ke na bua yim cham pa yim lao nye tong, bua nye liu nye piao na yu tin tong, wai nai bua zi chiang nom nom chom, kun bua yim nai pam ke na bua zi ham ta ho gang nye chiao, nai nom pam ke na bua yim mai lao, an ti dung nye na gong.
Pam kén nhé búa yếm mai lào Nhé búa nhé piao cho kén yếm chín tò Búa tao tao miền piao mai hai dù ta Xin chú coi hiệu tài lo chiêu chín hù Nài nòm pam kén chín hùng chạy tài chú Dàn nhé biểu hắn búa hít quân trang Nhờ liu nhé tòn kênh chiến nhiệm chín tòn Hải tạo tư yếm nhé liu tư chiến nhiệm Mai quân nhé bàm kênh kênh khâu nàng Mai tới bụt bánh mai tới nhà tiếng ngọt Giang hồ xa tán tai hỏi buồn Xin nhàn giao giang mai tu chiến chiến nhiều Nhiều mùa chín to mai giao và mai nọ Mai chú bút bê ngói hói à hê hài Mùa nhẹ khâu nàng nhiệt chúng chiêu bền sư Tin tong nhiệt liu mai coi nhiều, nhiều mùa tin tong nhiệt liu tư chuyện nhiều, nhiều mùa tin tong nhiệt liu tư bay ngon.
Memorial Day.
Memorial Day. Hoi na, mấy cô phụng hạ giang hoi bút bát miền tự do công na, mang như ai lấy.
Kind of the kickoff of the summer in a sense. People go to the lake, have picnics, go fishing. And all of that is good, but what is this holiday really about? Memorial Day was originally called Decoration Day and is a day of remembrance for those who have died in the service of the United States of America in the military services. It started after the American Civil War in about 1868 to commemorate those who had given their life in that great battle from both the North and the South. There were about 600,000 people that died, men that died in the Civil War. It now recognizes all who have died in the service of their country back to the Revolutionary War. Flags are flown, offices are closed, parades are held, ceremonies at cemeteries. There are several here in Reading that are going to take place tomorrow. At the tomb of the unknown soldier, either the president or the vice president will present a wreath. Be sure and say thank you to a soldier over this weekend or a veteran, and celebrate the unofficial start of summer. You'll notice in the center picture that there is a graveyard. And you'll notice that those white grave markers are the markers for men that have given their life in service of our country and women. And also they are markers for people who have served in the military and are buried in those cemeteries at times. How many of you have ever seen one of those military cemeteries? I know as I view those cemeteries, I'm very grateful for those who have served our country.
And
I am very happy for the hope, the assurance of eternal life in Jesus
Christ.
But I'm also very sad at times. Because I realize that many of those who have given their lives in service of country are not in the presence of Jesus. Because while the hope of Jesus is available to all, not all accept that hope.
But
that hope is very real. And that hope is designed to give us comfort and encouragement. Not just in relation to those who have died in the service of country, but for any of our loved ones who have gone on before us.
And
I would like to turn to a wonderful passage of scripture this morning, one of my
favorites.
1 Thessalonians chapter 4.
verses 13 through 18.
Would you read the passage for us, brother?
And how about John? Just to, I'm wondering, just to, you know, going the Yet Thessalonians, so the first chapter, just from here, you know, John go you ah, you buy or may buy, chien chien, you hiu tu, tai ming, you mean, hang hai no, wei pun may buy, may tu zao, hang wu te, may lam ham, you mean, zao no, you buy xian Yesu, tai ming, eng nang tai, jiu xian tin hung, ya oi to, yi zung xian Yesu, you mean, tong tai ming wu te, chao jin Yesu, yi jiao eng tai. Y chan yi bua bua mai bua nye se jiu jiu jiao yi bua nye wa jiu eng tai wu hoi bua cho jiang jian nye mien zung mai tu ming dang tai ming nye mien wu chan jiu gan jiu ye mu tin tong jie tai mai chie hat bui nye eng mai fin mien bie nye chie ya mai tin hung nye zat bui xian liu ki tu tai ming wu te jiu nang tai Gaha bua cho chiang chien nye chao nang tai wu te chiu phao ming yim juan yim buon kung ngoài buong chiu yim bua đàm lung hang nai bua tu yết liu chao chiu yim wê nai oi chu lung nai te wa lan on lan nye hiu.
This passage talks about hope and comfort for those who believe in Jesus Christ. Paul writes to these Thessalonians who have lost loved ones to tell them where their loved ones are. But notice something very important. He says, I would not have you to be unaware, brothers. So he addresses family. Fellow Christians are brothers and sisters in the family of God. We have a heavenly Father. When Jesus instructed his disciples in how to pray, he said, pray in this manner, our Father which art in heaven. God is not the Father of everyone in a deep and personal sense. In fact, to some very religious people in John chapter 8, Jesus said, you are of your father, the devil. So it is possible even to be a very religious person, but the devil be your father. But to those who truly trust in Jesus Christ, God is their Father. And John 1:10 and 11, it is said, Jesus came unto his own received him not, but to as many as received him, to them gave he the authority to be called the Children of God.
Are
you truly a child of God this morning? It's not about being religious. It's not about being Christian in name, Buddhist, Muslim, it's about a relationship with Jesus. So what we first learn in this passage is that God is our Father, Christ is our Savior, and we are part of a forever family.
Yesu kitu se bui jiao jiao bua se peni nam nyo peni hwang toi yet liu nyem hwang toi.
Now once again, let's look at the verse, verse 13. But I would not have you to be ignorant, brothers, concerning them which are asleep, that you sorrow not even as others who have no hope.
Who
are the asleep that he's talking about? Are they the people at the Mien Baptist Church this morning? I hope not. They're asleep. It's a beautiful way to picture death. When someone passes away, it appears as though they are asleep. But they aren't really asleep, and we'll see that in a moment. So he's speaking of death, and he says that we are not to sorrow as those who have no hope. So is it okay to cry and to be sorry and to hurt and have pain when our loved ones die? Yes, it is. But not in the same way as those who don't know Jesus. So there is a sorrow that we feel that is godly when we lose a loved one. It's because we love them so deeply. And in our love in Christ makes that loss even more felt sometimes. But there is a difference. We have hope, we have assurance would be the way you could translate that word. God wants us to know that we know Him. In 1 John 5:13 it says, these things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. And that eternal life gives us hope for the here and now, but also for the hereafter. And that hope or that assurance is not just for me, but also for others that know Christ, and especially my loved ones. Now, what is that hope of eternal life based in? Notice it is based in belief in Jesus. Verse 14, for if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so them also who sleep in Jesus will God bring with him. That assurance comes from faith in Jesus Christ. Faith in Jesus Christ, who is God and man. Who lived a perfect life, died on Calvary's cross, and was raised from the dead on the third day. And if we will believe that message, God will declare us righteous, so that a holy God can have unholy me as part of his family. So it's not about my good works, but about the work of Jesus for me. Salvation is a free gift. The Bible says, for by grace you are saved through faith. That not of yourselves, it is a gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast.
Yeah, we have so so to go. But to jail say we to do ye in, say we but so ye, we nam put ha tao hai ching.
So even death itself cannot separate us from our relationship with God and with the family of God forever. Notice how Paul expresses this in Romans chapter
8.
What shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or peril or sword?
In verse 38,
he says, I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor things present, nor things to come. None of those things, he concludes with this, shall be able to separate us from the love of God which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Your loved ones who know Jesus have gone on to be with him. And notice how that is so clearly taught back in our passage in 1 Thessalonians chapter
4.
They are with Jesus. Because when Jesus comes back, guess who comes with him? Our loved ones who have gone on. That's because they're already there with him. Their body is in what looks like sleep. But their spirit, their soul, is in the presence of the Lord. In 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 10, the Apostle Paul says to be absent from the body is to be present, now, present with the Lord. Our loved ones are with him and present with him. Where are they? They're with Jesus. They're with Jesus in heaven. Heaven is the home of those who trust in Jesus Christ. Jesus said in John 14, I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go away, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there you may be also. The place is prepared. It has been prepared by Jesus Christ, who loved us so much that he came, became a man, lived a perfect life, died on Calvary's cross, raised from the dead, and offers the gift of salvation to all. Heaven must be an incredible place. In fact, Paul says in 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 9, eye has not seen, ear has not heard, neither is there entered into the heart of a man the things that God has prepared for those that love him. That's why Psalm 116, verse 5 says this, precious in the sight of the Lord is the home going of his saints.
เสียนทุ่งเมียนตู้มิงทินหงจับเพียนฟะก็ตู้จวนเซยเจียงโหนะเสียนทุ่งเมียนเกเป็นจวยเจียงโห
That home is in heaven with Jesus
น้องเปียวนะตอนนู้จวนเปียวตองนะทินตองอ๋อนู้เปียวนะฮังน้อง
But my dear friends not everyone goes to heaven
มบ่เยก็มุมบัวเมียนบัวตออ่ะอึใจก็ตาวตาวเมียนมีทินตอง
Jesus himself shared these words of warning
เยซูกันต้นเตว่าอ๋อนี่ก้อง
In Luke chapter 12, verse 4, he says this. Be not afraid of them that kill the body, and after that have no more that they can do. But I forewarn you, Jesus says. Fear him who after he hath killed hath power to cast into hell. Jesus said more about hell than he did about heaven. Because he came that no one would have to go to hell. He came to open the doors of heaven to all. But you must receive him. Now some people make light of hell and say it was a hell of a party.
But then you go to New York, and you go to like that, cold dong, hot dong, you go to talk, to New York, fire go dong, to no pen, what's that? You dong, how you?
There is no party in hell.
You to New York, ma dong, go to chang he, fire go jin yo, he dong, you to New York.
It's an awful place.
You to New York, gang, cold chin, you dong.
And the Bible describes it in many negative ways.
Kì so na con mình ya bu mang thao phang na chia nhu khâu nhu phang ha te nhu na hang no.
In that same gospel of Luke.
Yam Luca so phi hang ya ni con thao.
Jesus tells a story of a rich man and a man by the name of Lazarus who was a poor but righteous man.
Luca so bu pa thao Yesu con thao a wa ni con thao ba ta pu choi mien sa ma ta mien chia mien hiu Lazarus.
It says of this rich man in Luke chapter 16, verse 19, that he was clothed in royal clothing. He lived an extravagant life. But there was a poor man by the name of Lazarus who was even full of.Sickness.
Nem ba ma ta mien chieu mien hiu la sa la o ta ka ni chiem kong hang pa ni xin ya ma pang.
And while the rich man had more and more and more than enough to eat.
Bu zoi mien mai cham ma cham nian zu nian hi nian nian zu nian zeng.
The poor man Lazarus wanted to just eat the crumbs from the rich man's table.
Ta mien chieu mien na tu zao hang he nian yan ta bu zoi mien to ni zu he.
They both died. And the beggar was taken to Abraham's bosom. That's the place in the Old Testament of the righteous dead. The rich man died and was buried. And it says, and in hell he lifted up his eyes, being in torment. It says, in fact, torments. I believe those are psychological.Physical, involving all of the senses. And from his place in hell, this rich man cried out. Said, "Have mercy on me and send Lazarus that he may dip the tip of his finger in water and cool my tongue, for I am in torment in this flame."
Nè có thô bùn ở lá sa lát tiêm nè nồng nè bùa tiêm tè vùm tà ăn nhé biệt ọ. Yên nà tè nhựa kèng tàu kèng chìa chè khâu hài.
There is no party in hell.
Yếm tình như là mai tỏ có chẳng hề phải muôn. Bởi như hòa có ngọt.
Some people say, I want to go to hell because that's where all my friends are going to be.
Mà tình yên có yếm tình như là như tỏi chắp có mình vừa.
They won't do you any good there.
Mấy tỏi mình thả vừa, mình thấy tương như mẹ là yếu tình như là.
You'll find yourself alone.
Yếu tình như là mà cần đủ tao lệnh lệnh như tiếc khâu.
You'll find yourself separated from God.
You'll
find yourself separated from
hope.
So if you are here this morning and you are not sure that you know Jesus Christ, make sure you place your faith in Him today. Behold, now is the day of salvation. There is never a time to put it off. For none of us knows how much time we have. Your life is even as a vapor that appears for a little while and then vanishes away.
Bunya mang hang biu sui im no lu dom chan chot ta jin tien hang le tang liem che cham pon te biu sui im mia.
Like a morning mist that's there and then it's gone.
Hang biu sui lu dom chan no bu pon tien yu na ha tang chan liem che ha chan chung pon mia. Bunya mang na hang no do na siep do na nang.
Working with those 30-year-old young men yesterday.
A hoi ni chao te fa te hang im mien lu mien koi diang.
I realized, where has my life gone? Now don't get me wrong, I'm glad to still be here. I'm glad to still chop wood. But you never know long how long you have. And all of us have lost loved ones that are older, and some of us have lost loved ones that are
younger.
My own father died when he was 41 years of age. I have outlived him by 24 years. Are you ready to meet the Lord? Heaven is God's hope for you. And it comes by believing in Jesus. Verse 15 now in 1 Thessalonians 4 says this. For this we say unto you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive and remain unto the coming of the Lord shall not precede those who are asleep. There's a great day coming. It's a day of resurrection. And our loved ones who have gone on will be raised before us. And then if we are alive when Jesus comes back with them for their bodies, in a moment, in a twinkling of an eye, we will be changed. And this corruptible will put on incorruption. And this mortal will put on immortality. And Paul says here in 1 Thessalonians, and so we will ever be with the Lord. The Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. They'll put on permanent, eternal resurrection bodies. Then we who are alive and remain will be caught up together with them. We'll be raptured up. This Greek word arpazo is where we get that word rapture. It means to be snatched out, to be caught up and away. And that great event could take place now. And we will be with the Lord. And we will be with our loved ones. We will know him. Zechariah 12:10 says we will know him by the print of the nails in his hands. We will see him whose hands were pierced for us. And as surely as we will see him, we will see them. And as surely as we will know him, we will know them. And we will forever be with the Lord. These are words to give us comfort. The word to comfort means to come alongside. I remember when my father died, I was only 15, and I remember people who came alongside and gave me a hug. I remember those who encouraged me with their words. My high school principal that said, "Dan, I'm your brother in Christ, and I'm praying for you." I remember dear ladies who brought cakes and sweets to share with my family during the time of mourning. I remember people who came to my father's funeral and got on their knees in front of his casket and prayed. All of those things were encouragements to me. You have a ministry of encouragement. And it's not just for the time when our loved ones pass away, but it's for every day. Look for the word of hope and the word of courage that you can share with someone. A number of years ago, when my daughter, who is now 37, was an 18-year-old teenager. We were moving to another community to pastor another church. My daughter had grown up in the previous community since the time she was a baby in arms. She was graduating from high school and going off to college. She had a couple of questions for my wife. "Mom, will I have a room in our new house?" We said, "Yes, Becky, you will always have a room in our house." And then she said something that was most telling. She She said, "Mom, who is going to tell me that I'm pretty?"
Ma, you know me, hata kong bu, ye kong ye na se zui.
And my wife said, "What do you mean?"
Ni kong, ma kong na ma ye le ya, ma na na na.
She said, "Mom, since I was a little girl."
Ni kong ma, wo zan ye fai ye zo gua zhe ho tai zan.
Every Sunday without fail.
Nom nom bu zang ye hoi, pia ji zun.
Mr. Throp would tell me I was pretty.
Ma ta ong na yu chu pang kong ko oh mai kin zoi ha nia I hoi tong ta ong na yem nam chu pang ha cha na kong on chen nin.
Mr. Throp was an older man in our congregation.
Ta ong na ko oh yen nu chu pang le ha cha on chen ni si oh ni zo chun to mien nam chu pang on chen si ko mai I hoi chong tu zoi ha nia.
And every Sunday he would tell my daughter from the time she was this tall to the time she was this tall.
Yem ne si fa ye chang ho mi thana ho cho nom nom pu chang hoi nin kong bu ni si kong.
You look so pretty today.
I hoi mai keng pot zoi ha nia I hoi a.
That made an incredible impression upon my daughter.
Wei zun ta ong hang no kong on ni si o le zan ni si ho ta zu sui tong geng geng on ta ni si in heo nong kong fong a zou ta pon ni si he o.
God has called you to encourage each other.
Tin hu heo mo lan on lan ni heo.
We encourage each other by our shared faith in Jesus Christ.
Bu hai on lan heo wei zu bu ni sian phim Yesu Kitu.
We encourage each other with words of courage and encouragement.
Bua hai on mien heo wo zu bu long bu ye wa kong tai on mien kong tai ni no zo mien fa kong tai nun mien.
Realize today that our faith is the most precious thing.
That's a huge goal. I hope ah, when you see a film, keng jai hai yam Yesu Kitu na.
It equips us for life and for eternity.
Ta ko bu ye see a film na I zan liu le jiang bu ye meng teng bu ye na se zang ba bun bu ye liu ye se.
Shall we pray together?
Bu zhang zhe ta gao ah.
Dear Father in heaven,
Zhang Tie,
thank you for these words of encouragement and truth.
Leng jing de jian ye wa, leng jing de wa dong on yi bun ye wa.
I pray for anyone here today.
I dom ye leng jie ta gao wei ye na ye mian.
Anyone here today that might not know Jesus for sure.
Hai tao ye na mian ta nom hiu tu ting ko no wo xian zhe su ki tu ye mian.
I pray that they would ask Jesus to be their personal savior.
Ye to pun nu bu hai hiu tu pun bu hai to Yesu Kitu zo nu jiao jiao.
I pray that they would believe that he is God and man.
Ye to pun mun pun bu hai hiu tu ting ko pun bu hai xian ko mai se to pen tao pa mian.
That he died on the cross to pay for our sins.
Mai tai ye zhe zang jia wei zuo yi bu ma yi bu yi zui.
That he was raised from the dead on the third day.
Le ta fam hoi mai ang nang tai.
And that they would accept today the free gift of salvation in Jesus Christ.
Le pun wa chip jio en yem Yesu Kitu.
Lord, I pray for us as Christian brothers and sisters.
I hoi le che ta kao wei yu sen tung en mien.
That we would be faithful to encourage each other.
Bu yu chip chu nye lan ha on lan ye hiu.
By words and actions that reflect what it means to be a follower of Jesus.
Long yu bu zui kong, long yu meng jiang, ben fang, ben biu ko yu bu ben se su ki tu ye mian.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Thank you so much, bu tao kao.
Amen.
Amen. Ta ha chang bu hai noi dom. A we tin hum ben chang tong pun bu a we zu Yesu zu ni kong pu ba hai mai a ye liu ni meng ba hai chao ni yem. We if you hang your high land, but land, hey, eng, chao chi tong, and me, what though, when I was given my lam ham, yim zero su.
Do
dia oi pao dung chang chang ti yem tin tong bua he chien chien nhieu ye liu mai zu pui pen ya mai chao wei zu wo bua ye liu yem ye tong heng mai lao thao chien ho bua tu ming thao ye liu yem ye tong heng mai lao thao chien ho เยลิวเยมเยตอแห่งไมลา